Hey guys, how's it going? Today is Monday, November 4th, 2013. And I'm making this video because I received a package today in the mail from Perky Jerky. So, if you're not familiar with what it is, it looks like that. Called Perky Jerky, and looks like you can get it all over, but it says, "Dear Alicia, enclosed you will find our original flavors as well as our new hot and bothered teriyaki and sweet and spicy flavors of our ultra premium jerky." So, yeah, there's that, and here there are some of the places there that actually carry it, which is really awesome. And they have a website. It's www.perkyjerky.com. And you can follow them on Facebook and on Twitter. So, yeah. And looks like they have like, is it four flavors? So anyway, yeah, they sent me this to review, to try out, and yeah. So, anyway, let me show you what they sent me. First, it says the sticker right there says, "If you are holding this, you are one of the lucky ones." Guess I'm a lucky one. Okay. So, the first flavor here is called Hot and Bothered. It's the turkey Perky Jerky. It's gluten-free, no preservatives, and no nitrates. Yeah, so that's what it looks like, the package. And then there is this sweet and spicy beef flavor. And these have per serving, which is half the bag. Half the bag, so there's two servings in this bag. So, for one serving, it has 70 calories, 330 grams of sodium, 6 carbs, 5 sugars, and 11 proteins. So that's pretty good. Then there's, like I said, there's the beef Perky Jerky, and yeah, so there's that one. And that one's sweet and spicy. There is the teriyaki turkey Perky Jerky. Oh my gosh, I feel like such a dork. Anyway, turkey Perky Jerky. So this is teriyaki. There is the regular Perky Jerky. And then last but not least, there's turkey Perky Jerky, just the regular turkey Perky Jerky. So that is awesome. I have never tasted these. I don't even know what it looks like. So I am going to, let's see here. I'll pick this beef, sweet and spicy, and this one has 80 calories. 1.5 grams total fat, 6 carbs, 5 sugars, and 10 protein. So let's rip into this. Smells really good. Smells sweet and spicy. And that's what it looks like. It's very moist. It's really good. It is. It's got the sweet. It's got the spicy. I really like it. So, yeah. Well, that's really good, actually. I like it. Can't wait to try the other ones. This is the beef. And, it's definitely really good. Like I said, has a little kick to it. Yeah. So, it is very good. Good way to get in your protein, low calories, high protein, and see, there's, I know you can't really see it, but it's a good amount in there. So, this bag is 2 ounces. And so, yeah, I'm really liking it. I can't wait to try the turkey kind, but that one's really good. So, yeah, let me know what you think about this. And also, let me know if you've ever tried perky jerky. And I hope you enjoyed this. So, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.